नाम इसमें शामिल करना चाहते
हैं। आई एम एक्सप्रेसिंग माई ग्रेटिट्यूड टू आवर ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन फॉर अलाउिंग ए वेरी ह्यूमैनिटेरियन इशू रिगार्डिंग द नेशनल चाइल्ड लेबर प्रोजेक्ट बीइंग इम्प्लीमेंटेड ऑल ओवर द कंट्री। National Child Labour Project was implemented in 1986 at Virudhunagar district in Tamil Nadu. Continuation of this project was extended to 271 districts in India and 17 districts in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is progressing well in the elimination of child labour, and the service of the project staff was well acclaimed by the Ministry of Labour and Employment, Government of India. And so far, more than 1 lakh children have been identified and rehabilitated. More than 50,000 children have been continuing their higher studies like medical, engineering, technical courses and graduation. I brought the child labour children to see the parliament and its functioning, and our honourable Vice President of India and the Chairman of this House was graciously accepted to meet the children with great concern and love and compassion. Now in Tamil Nadu, 6,079 children are studying in 295 special training centers. Out of that, 4,132 children have been mainstreamed this year. A stipend of rupees 400 per month per child for the children who are admitted in National Child Labour Project Special Training Centres was allotted by Government of India. But the allotted stipend was not sanctioned to these poor children since December 2016. It was stopped. It was given till 2016 December, but after that, that 400 rupees has not been credited to the children's accounts. The staff who are working for the goal of child labour free state with dedication are paid with a very poor honorarium. Like the master trainers get 9,000 per month, the educational instructors only get 7,000 per month. Even they are under the Minimum Wages Act. A labour gets 280 rupees per day. But these people who are getting very low minimum wages, and it is being given for the past 5 years. I urge the Ministry for Labour and Employment to take necessary steps to increase honorarium for the National Child Labour Project staff working day and night for the welfare of the nation on social costs. Realise the stipend to the children and also realise the incentive. Increase the incentive to the project staff.
Thank you, Ma.
Thank you, Chairman, sir.